This is a shirt, and to make this you need a lot of things, from machines to cotton to a tiny needle. And the same goes for making a sweater, jeans, jacket, a dress, a jumper, yeah, all our clothes basically. And when they are produced, they are shipped around the world. We use them for a while and then we throw them away. Sometimes because of a hole, or because of a nasty stain, and sometimes they just don't fit anymore. But most of the time because, nah, we don't like the looks anymore. And all of this creates a lot of waste. Our fashion is broken and it needs fixing. So here's a new kind of collection. One that is all about repairing, upgrading and caring for your clothes. It has refined details and useful patchwork that repairs worn out areas. It patches an old hoodie together. It combines two old ugly shirts vertical into a new one, or combines them in a checkered pattern. It has new dresses that are actually made from old t-shirts, two old pants stitched together into a new one by taking only the good parts, funky recolored jeans that cover up old nasty stains, and way more. It's an entire collection, and here's the unique thing. We don't want to sell you anything. We will teach you how to do this all yourself. We set up an online academy where people like yourself can learn how to do it.
Hi, I'm Alicia and I'm gonna be your help for today.
Creating a global community of fixers and repair shops. So in case you can't do it yourself, you can find help locally. We provide a collection to inspire, information to replicate, and a community to collaborate. But now we need everyone to wear it. So here's the plan. Fashion has a superpower. Fashion can make anything look cool. Remember those funky colors we used to wear, or those high jeans, or those cool big shirts? This is not a coincidence, this is made cool by the fashion industry. And this is how it works. New fashion is pushed by big brands and companies. It's spread by shops, factories and web stores. Promoted with lots of powerful tools, reaching every person in the world. Buying something new, again. But in today's world, this could be different. Fashion can be set by the people. Instagrammers, influencers, designers, bloggers, everyone has that power. A new fashion can be set not because it makes money, but because it makes things better. A fashion that actually serves planet Earth. Wear your fixed clothes and make fixing fashion the new standard. Visit fixing.fashion. Yeah, that's actually the website.